Welcome to the channel Embroidery with Style. Subscribe and follow me on Facebook. In today's video, I will teach you something very easy, how to apply the bright in an embroidery. I hope you like it. We will use the same tones that we use in the basket embroidery. We are going to start by measuring the strand along the handle of the basket. We'll use twice the thread that you measure, and of each tone we'll use two strands. We will insert both the strands into the needle. We will not tie knots or bind the strand. We will give a little pinch and pull. And then we match the strands. We will repeat the previous steps with each tone. As you can see, each strand is placed on the side of the previous one with a minimum separation. Now we are going to make a bind each tone separately, as you see here. The bind must be tied. So we will braid the strands until almost finished. Stop to measure so you don't braid too much. Still not enough to get to the other end. Let's get braiding. Leave the braid a little longer. If you want, you can loosen a bit. And with one of the tones that we used before, you will fix the braid to the fabric right in the middle, as you see here. 1HH, we will hold the bride in this way. Now, you must under the braid until the mooring. As soon as it looks like this, you shall take a good look at which is the strand that is in the back to be able to fix it. It is your decision the number of strands that you will tie at the same time. I will tie two at the same time. Immediately, stick your needle to pass the strand to the back and make a small knot. You must do the same step with each strand. This is how our napkin will look already finished. That was all in today's video. I hope it will be very useful to you. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Facebook. See you in the next step by step.